activity is air expands on heating and contracts on cooling. Requirements: empty water bottle, balloon, hot water and cold water. Now let us start the experiment. We need a bowl of hot boiling water and a bowl of ice cold water. Take an empty water bottle. Fill this balloon with the water bottle. Now place this water bottle in hot water. Observe what happens. Now we saw the balloon got inflated. This happened because the hot water heated the air present in the bottle and the air got expanded. Now when we put the bottle in the cold water, the balloon is deflated because cool water cools the air inside the balloon and air got contracted. From this we can understand that air expands on heating and contracts on cooling. Try this activity in your home. Thank you, kutties.